English grammar. Noun. Today we will learn about noun. Noun is a word that describes a person, place, thing, or an idea. Example of nouns include name, location, object, or idea. Basically, noun can be anything. It can be things, people, place, or ideas. Let us make things more clear. Here, I have a picture of David. Now let's see some statements on David. This is David. He is from Goa. He is a footballer. David has big dreams. So, there are some questions by which we can come to the conclusion that it's a noun or not. What is David? David is a person. Where is he from? He is from Goa. What is he? He's a footballer. And then David has big dreams too. Here, when you talk about David, he's a person. So person is a noun. Then he's from Goa. Goa is a place. So it's again a noun. Then footballer. What is he? He is a footballer. Footballer is also a noun. Then, the confusing part is big dreams. So you'll be thinking how dreams can be a noun. When you dream, we dream big. We see things in that. Dreams can be big. Dream is not a physical thing that we can touch or see, but it can be big. This noun comes under abstract noun that we will discuss later. Let us see what are common and proper nouns. Common nouns are those that are commonly named or called. Example, river, car, ice cream, etc. Here, things are not called individually by their name. Common nouns means like you have river. So it's not particularly said that which river it is, or we are not calling that by name. Or car. There are many cars, but we are not specific which car it is. So these kind of nouns are called common noun. But in a proper noun, things are specific. Example, river Ganga, BMW car, Arun ice creams, etc. I'm going to note down two columns, one for common noun and the other for proper noun. For common noun, we have city, dog, car, fruit. And for proper noun, we have Bhopal, Rocky, BMW, apple. So let us see what differentiate between common noun and proper noun. How can we differentiate between common and proper noun? So let's talk about common noun. Common nouns are small letters. Capital letter is used only during the beginning of sentence. Example, dogs are my favorite. When you use common noun at the beginning of sentence, we start with the capital letter. When you come to the proper noun, proper nouns use capital letters. Example, Rocky is my favorite dog. Here, the name of the dog is specific. The dog is Rocky. So we say, Rocky is my favorite dog. This is the end of this session. We will come with more classes. And don't forget to subscribe if you are a new user. And press the bell button too for intimations.